to start, this is the video for you. I've checked online and looked at tons of videos, but they're all the same. All of them have a similar premise to them, and they all have really great ideas. But I looked and looked, and I found some really, really great gems. The people I'm about to tell you about have really put a lot of effort, and their videos seem really, really heartfelt. They were really enjoyable to watch, and it really got me into the Christmas spirit watching their videos, and they really had some amazing ideas. So let's get right into it, and hopefully after you watched a couple of these videos, you were not left without a clue of what to buy someone who is a minimalist or says they don't want anything this holiday season. Her video was absolutely amazing. She was really peaceful to watch. Everything was really heartfelt and thoughtful. She was really thinking about her family. What she had to say about minimalism gifts was really, really like bang on about what I feel like minimalism is about. She has this really, really good way of thinking. Like for presents, she likes to say quality over quantity, and what she had to say about that was absolutely amazing. Like, she got a bang on. And she liked to give gifts that were really heartfelt, not just to go out and buy something for someone. She just liked to just sit down and think and really think about that person and really give them a gift that she thinks she knows that they would love. I really, really enjoyed watching her video, and I really think you should check her out. The link is in the description below. She's absolutely amazing, and if you watch her video, you will not be left clueless this season for what to do. Okay, she was really, really peaceful to watch too. I loved watching her. She was happy, but she wasn't like super, super happy. So if you don't want like watching super bubbly people in a video, sort of like me, she's just really peaceful and really practical. She had a lot of really good things to say. I really enjoyed watching her. She had this great idea of a wish list where throughout the year, you would decide to, like you wanted something, you would decide that. But she would go and she would put it on her wish list, and the way that she dealt with the things on this wish list, for her Christmas wish list, was amazing. You will not regret watching this video. Really, you have to just go to the description below right now and click on her video and watch it. It's really short and sweet. It's absolutely amazing. She put so much information in such a small amount of time, and I really think you will not regret watching this video. She's a vegan minimalist, and I really, really enjoyed watching her video. She's amazing. She was so fun to listen to. She's from the UK, and I just love listening to people from the UK. I don't know about you, but I do. She has great ideas. She's super funny. She is vegan, and she doesn't want to give somebody something that goes against her beliefs, but she doesn't want to force upon somebody else her beliefs either. She doesn't want to be like, you have to be vegan or else, I guess. She's just really sweet. She's really fun to watch. I really enjoyed watching her. She's so funny. She's amazing. She has great ideas of putting like gifts to give like plants and stuff. And she got this great idea to donate to certain charities or whatever for Christmas. She was so funny. She's amazing. I watched her video 3 times already. Really, you have to see it. It's amazing. You will not regret watching her video. It's so funny. Oh my goodness, Amanda is so happy and bubbly and joyful. She really just brought so much joy to the video. Her video was so much fun to watch. She really made it feel like you were actually in the room sitting with her. She was really engaging and joyful to watch and everything. She had so much to say and so many good ideas, and she put it in a very short period of time. So you don't have a lot of time to watch a lot of these videos. Hers is the one to watch. She, if you're new to minimalism, if you're new to the whole thing about the new whole buying things for everybody, she had amazing ideas. She's fantastic. I've watched her videos so many times, and every single time I watch it, I get something out of it. She's just amazing to watch, a joy. She really gets a lot said in a really short period of time, and I really value what she said. What she said was absolutely, she was so bang on what to get a minimalist. I really, her video was amazing, and I recommend her any day. Allison was just super happy. She was super engaging. The backdrop that she had really gets you into the festive spirit. She's so happy. Her video is super engaging. The way that there's things on it, they pop up. She shows pictures. She has amazing ideas. She goes into a lot of detail of different ideas to give people. It was super fantastic. She says to give certain things to certain people and really think about what that person needs. Her video is a little bit longer, but believe me, it's time well spent. You will not regret watching this video. It's amazing. She has so many great ideas. She's super engaging, and that time will just fly. Her video is hands down, it's just amazing to watch. She's bang on what any minimalist would want. I really suggest watching her video. It's amazing. Links in the description box below. It will really help you this holiday season. All of these people have such great ideas. I really suggest checking them out, checking any or all of them out this week. And if you are stumped on what to get your minimalist friend this season, don't forget to comment and tell me what you're getting your friends this Christmas. It really makes my day to hear from you guys. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, and be sure to ring that bell so you don't miss a single video. After all, it is Christmas, the perfect season for ringing bells, don't you think? Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Merry Christmas! Bye!